stormy rain. She talked about her pa, how she watched him and all preaching the gospel. She was delightful. We heard the thunder fall, damn near break down these walls. The bottles ringing, us two just sitting outside. The cannonballs came screaming through the squall. Crying then, and I watched the candle dim and curl a shudder, afraid to touch her. And as the flame went dead, dear God, I felt her head rest tired upon me, just breathing softly. Outside the city burned, Lord, it was hell on earth. As darkness swept aside that breathless candlelight, I felt her breathing, and I started singing. Soldiers, they will come, and soldiers, they will go. The war may lay the lot of us in rows of granite and stone. And if I join the cavalry and perish far from home, a life as sweet as candy I may never